Must have been so hard for one, for a young lass to come on, for the only woman to come on, and to put up with the sights that she must have seen.
And that's good.
I think it would be a sharp learning curve for Kelly. It would be a sharp learning curve for anyone. I hope it's going to stand you in good stead in the future. I don't think you're ever going to be put in this position again. She does want to be an airline hostess, but she won't get that kind of behaviour on any flight, apart from if you get a bunch of rugby lads. But Kelly, you've been fantastic. You've done everything that you've been asked to do, and far more. So thank you again from Steve Prescott Foundation.
Cheers, Kelly.
Well done, Kelly.